content. Let's end the table of content. What I learned is good. Yeah, we talk of manpower and of gunpowder. We talk of money power and of strength power. We talk of manpower and of gunpowder. We talk of money power and of superpower. Today the metal slip away, still when the soul away, the slavery slip away. We talk of manpower and of gunpowder. We talk of money power and of strength power. We talk of manpower and of gunpowder. We talk of money power and of nuclear power. Claim that Queen Elizabeth the witch, cause in power she was born and bring power to rich. But she's just a symbol of a sovereignty that control a lot of black families. Not only Africans, but also Asians and Australian Native Americans. A commonwealth decreasing cause it did a lot of shit. What I mean to say is that the grace of a ship was not hers when the UK hung your countries. It was men and only men who did that kind of thing. That kind of thing. That kind of thing. It was men and only men who did that kind of thing. It took your man power. We talk of manpower and of gunpowder. We talk of money power and of strength power. We talk of manpower and of gunpowder. We talk of money power and of superpower. We talk of manpower and of gunpowder. We talk of money power and of strength power. We talk of manpower and of gunpowder. We talk of money power. Give it the female power.
Gracias.